Colombo, often confused as the capital of Sri Lanka, has a rich and vibrant history of thousands of years. Kya aap jante hain ki Sri Lanka ki capital ka naam kya hai? If you do, let me know in the comments below. Now, due to its natural harbor, Colombo was an important trading center for over 2000 years. It was first colonized by the Portuguese, followed by the Dutch, and then the British. 1948 mein jab Sri Lanka finally independent hua, of course, then the British left and Colombo came directly under the people. Today, Colombo is a sprawling metropolis and the commercial capital of Sri Lanka. Hamare paas keval ek din tha Colombo mein bitane ke liye, but we tried to make the most of it. Let me take you along and share with you a few key highlights of the day in Colombo.
Good morning from Sri Lanka. This is technically my second day in the city. Actually, first day, sirf 15 minute the mere paas, so, you know, I couldn't really do much. But today is the day when we start explorations in the city. Colombo mein ek hi din hai hamare paas, to hum thoda sa quick tour karenge. It's going to be a vehicle tour, which basically means ki hum gaadi mein rahenge aur alag alag neighborhoods mein drive karenge aur dekhenge wahan par kya kya hai. Because of the COVID protocol and restrictions, we will not be able to get off at many places and see these places, unfortunately. So, that's how things are because of COVID. So, let's make the most of what can be done in a safe way. And I hope this little tour will give me at least a good introduction to the city, its vibe, its people, and also a little bit of its history. I'm quite obsessed about history anyway, so देखते हैं कि आज क्या सीखने को मिलता है और जो भी सीखने को मिलेगा आपको जरूर मैं बताऊंगा सो दैट वी कैन ट्रैवल कोलंबो एंड श्रीलंका टुगेदर ओवर द नेक्स्ट फ्यू डेज कम अलोंग देखते हैं अभी मेरे दोस्त कौन है यहाँ पे और आज हम क्या देखने वाले हैं सो स्टार्टिंग आवर डे राइट नाउ एट 10:20 हम लोग अभी दो ग्रुप्स में डिवाइड हो रहे हैं एंड विल बी ट्रैवलिंग एंड डूइंग अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ अ कोलंबो टूर आई हैव नो आइडिया वेयर वी आर गोइंग सो इट्स ऑल गोइंग टू बी इंटरेस्टिंग लेट्स सी
चलिए मैं आपको मिलाता हूँ अपने ड्राइवर से वो हमारा ड्राइवर ही नहीं हमारा गाइड भी है एंड ही विल बी विद अस फॉर द नेक्स्ट 10 डेज
माय नेम इज अमिल माय फर्स्ट नेम इज अमिल बट माय सरनेम इज कुरुप्पू कुरुप्पू इज माय सरनेम बट मोस्ट ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स कॉल मी कुरा
कुरा
कुरा इट्स लाइक निकनेम
वी कॉल यू कुरा
कुरा यस ऑफ कोर्स बिकॉज़ मोस्ट ऑफ माय क्लाइंट्स कॉल मी कुरा
So we are on this really beautiful promenade right now. It's like the Marine Drive of Mumbai or the Worli Sea Face or Bandstand. It's called the Gall Face Green. Gall as in G-A-L-L-E, Gall. Because it leads towards that part of Colombo. Here is a small beach which is quite clean. And then there are a lot of trees that they are planting. They are building sort of gardens around here. It's a place where people come and take pictures, couples sit and enjoy themselves. So quite an interesting place, I would say. But mausam abhi bahut hi tez dhoop wala hai, so not the best time of the day to come. Shaam ko, I'm quite sure though, yahan kaafi maza aayega, kyunki it'll be fun to just sit and chill and enjoy the breeze and watch the sun go down. One small observation about the place, yahan mask compliance kaafi acha hai. In fact, mujhe India se to kaafi zyada behtar lag raha hai, which is I don't know what was I expecting, but I see almost everyone wearing a mask here and all the time. And there's police coming and telling people to wear a mask if they're not wearing it properly. So, yeah, makes me feel a little bit safer. Impressive, huh? Abhi hum ek chhota sa beach hai yahan pe, uske paas ja rahe hain, matlab sort of a beach jaisa kuch hai. Jahan waves aa rahi hain aur takra rahi hain zameen se. So we'll go there and see the water and then हमारी बस इंतजार कर रही है जिस को ना गो एंड गो टू द नेक्स्ट प्लेस बट दिस इज़ अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग प्रोमेनाड बड़ी बड़ी बिल्डिंग्स हैं यहाँ पे एंड वेरी क्लीन बीच लाइक प्लेस So we managed to get some time out of the gaddi and we are now going towards the Victoria Park. बहुत ही खूबसूरत बुद्धा की स्टैचू है एट द एंट्रेंस टू वेलकम अस एंड सो इट्स अ लेजर पार्क. फैमिलीज कम हियर फॉर वॉक्स. अभी काफ़ी गर्मी है, करीब 12 बजे, काफ़ी गर्मी है, फिर भी आई कैन सी पीपल टेकिंग वॉक्स हियर. सो हम भी वही करते हैं, लेट्स जस्ट गो फॉर अ क्विक वॉक इन द पार्क. So we are next going to the Independence Memorial Hall. This hall was built to commemorate the independence of Sri Lanka from the British. So Sri Lanka got its independence on the 4th of February 1948, and this was built really to remember that day. We are back at the hotel for a small lunch break, and I think this is a good time when I can introduce you to my friends who are joining me in this trip. We are back at the Movenpick Hotel actually, which is a pretty nice property, very well located, close to the city center. अभी तो ऊपर जा रहे हैं, let's see, खाने में क्या है? थोड़ी बहुत तो भूख लग रही है. This is the first of many beers that we'll have in Sri Lanka. यहाँ की iconic lion beer, gurr sher beer. और मुझे कंपनी दे रहे हैं यहाँ पे समर्पण भाई, जो आए हैं मुंबई से और काम करते हैं नेट जियो के लिए. उनके बगल में बैठी हुई हैं सौम्या, नो मीनाक्षी.
You do a voice over, I think it's better.
मीनाक्षी बैठी हुई हैं और मीनाक्षी के बगल में बैठी है रियल सौम्या. Then we have Jude. I forgot your name again.
Samit.
Samit is from Air Force, so he's the coolest guy in the group. And Nishad. Ah, now we can see her also. I didn't know what you looked like. Then we have Ami Bhatt. Not Bhatt, right? Something else.
No, Ami
Bhatt. Bhatt only. Bhatt. She's Bhatt.
As of now.
And we have the famous Nivedit here. अपने awesome gear के साथ. And then we have the most famous person from Pune, मेरे शहर से हैं, खुर्शीद.
Welcome to Sri Lanka.
बहुत famous travel writer India की, प्रख्यात हैं देश विदेश हर जगह. Okay, now we'll eat food. I'm just outside the house of Jeffrey Bauer. He is one of the most famous architects in the world, and definitely the most famous architect from Sri Lanka who took the Sri Lankan architecture across the world. We in India absolutely love him, so I'm super excited to be here and see his house. This is where he lived. This is also where he also worked from for a while. To come here, you actually need to book in advance. You can't just walk in here and see this place. It's like a living museum. There's also a homestay here that you can book directly by writing to them or on booking.com. I'll share those links below so that you can check them out. But right now, let's just go in, and very excited to show you this house. So right now I am in front of Lotus Star, obviously called Lotus Star because it's made in shape of a lotus. How do you say it? It's not an open flower, it's like a kali of kamal and with a stem, large, long, tall stem. This is not yet an open building, so yahan aana sabke liye possible nahi, but of course you can see it from a distance and shoot. Since we are traveling with the tourism board, we have a special permission to visit the place and go up. And also take and fly a drone around it. Once this place is functional, there's a plan to have a rotating restaurant also on top. So, you know, you can get 360 degrees views of the city as you eat your meals. I'm not quite sure if it's ready to be ready, but for now, we'll just go and see. हमारे दिन का अंत एक लैविश कॉकटेल पार्टी से हुआ बट आई एम ऑलरेडी थिंकिंग अबाउट द नेक्स्ट डे अगले दिन हमारी एक लंबी सी रोड ट्रिप है टू अ मच लेसर नोन पार्ट ऑफ श्रीलंका बट फॉर नाउ आई एम ऑफ टू स्लीप सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो